Good day, everyone. Welcome to the channel. Today I've got a special video in store. I've got my travel vlog from when I went up to Atlanta, Georgia to see the Flowstate documentary. Wanted to add a couple things to the video. One is how I won the opportunity to see the private showing. I commented on a video on YouTube and I was selected one of 140 people, I believe, to see the private showing that night. So number two, the creators asked everyone in attendance not to do a lot of posting in great detail about the film. The reason is because they're still trying to get it accepted into film festivals and then hopefully onto Netflix. You're not going to see a lot about the film in my travel log here. You'll see me flying, me traveling. Enough talking. Let's get on to the video.
Oh, it was only a screen protector. Do you see that?
Yeah. What the?
Today, we start our adventure here in the Citrus Tower. Kind of a landmark to leave by, if you will. Heading up to Atlanta to watch the Flowstate documentary. Pretty exciting times. After reaching Georgia, decided to go for Bucky's. A little over 100 miles. We've got right at 117 miles to empty. And we are approaching Tiffin.
So the last time I stopped by this fine establishment, Bucky had a mask on. Bucky is no longer participating in the CDC recommending guidelines for COVID.
All right, so with beaver nuggets in hand, we're hitting the road. Next stop, Atlanta. Here is the hotel. What is it, the Hyatt? Never stayed at a Hyatt. So the hotel won't let me check in for another 3 hours. Kind of assumed that heading up. I wanted to get here early, so I figured I'd fly a couple packs. We are in Atlanta, after all.
So my flying ability is not of some of the professional pilots that you see on YouTube. So I require lots of open space. And maybe just a little area, like down here, to explore. I just wrapped up with a couple packs. Figured I'd go scope out a couple areas. Maybe to fly bright and early tomorrow morning since I'm in Atlanta. I really want to dive one of these. I think I'll get up early in the morning and try to dive one of those. Found some parking. I don't know what security's like. So this one's a little more inviting. You got parking that's accessible. So, a pretty decent building to dive. So our room's 920. One thing I realized, that traveling alone without the kids, you actually leave stuff like this on the counter. Some big lipos. But I'm all ready to go. Time to go see this Flowstate, what we came all the way to Atlanta for. I'm gonna pull up in the back entrance of the movie theater here.
No, we're just hanging out, talking to, you know, just come up and say hi and talk about the movie or whatever, you know, but we got to get out of the theater because we only have it for 2 hours. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you outside.
I think the private showing was a big success. It was really neat getting to see some of these people live, you know, in person. There's supposed to be a meetup tomorrow, so fingers crossed. But this is my room. Until tomorrow.
We're back. It's about 9 in the morning. Slept in a little bit. But we're back. So first spot in Atlanta that we got kicked out of with Brandon. So we gotta go find another one.
Yes.
Concourse, the other one I've showed, has security there this morning, so we're gonna go check that one back out, and then
the struggle is real.
The struggle is very real here in Atlanta, so we're hitting another spot. Alright, so we're back at the concourse. We got kicked out of the other spot. We didn't even get set up, so I ain't got no video of that. Security guard came right out. He knew what we were doing. He's like, no, not here, bud. So we're back at concourse. Smarten up a little bit. I'm gonna grab just two packs, a quad and a controller with my goggles, and I'm gonna head over here in a bush. I want to get to dive these two buildings. Shaking from that building dive. That is definitely the biggest building dive I've had as of yet. Day is still young. Let's go see what else we can find. Into the stadium, hit a little bit of that Atlanta traffic.
In a quarter mile, take exit 249D for US 78, US 278 toward North Ave.
So I've seen this thing flown on many a YouTube video. Never got to fly it myself. Today's that day. More guys.
I'll power look through it.
Quite the showing. Heading out to a new spot. Third spot we've been kicked out of today. All right, so we have found our fourth spot here in Atlanta, or just outside. Hopefully nobody kicks us out of this spot. Sweet setup. apologize, man.
No, I want to keep the cars over here.
No, sir. I apologize. Thank you. You got two quads in the air at the same time, and it's quite the sound effect.
Yeah. No lie about that.
Some repairs going on.
That's right next to me.
We got the batteries charging, got everything set up. Some of the guys, I think there's a quad in the air, it's hard to hear over the music. This is spot, I believe, number 5. But about 3:45. Definitely gonna be my last one. Definitely gonna be my last one. All right, so all done with the day here in Atlanta. Filling up to head home. I've got a little over a 6-hour ride, and I'm not looking forward to it. I still want to stop, send a little long range before I get home. I need something to eat, so time to get on the road. That's going to do it for another video. Hope everyone enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave it a like. It really helps the videos out. If you're not subscribed, doing so will help you keep up to date with all the latest and greatest videos we are publishing. As always, be well, be safe, and smile. It's free. Night, everyone.